Can I have Heineken, please?
Is there anything else for you? Card only here.
Oh, is it? Oh, right, okay.
Well, I've just got a pint. There it is. Pint of Heineken. No cash here. It's all card only. Bit of a pain if you've got a, pocket for the cash. And they only had Heineken, 4.50 pint. They had something else on. Bizarrely, they've got Amstel for £4. Yeah, Heineken, which is a shit beer, 4.50. But they never had no Amstel on. Zoom into the thing in a minute, see how they fill it up. I might even nick a cup actually. Take it home with me, souvenir. The thing works. Basically, it's a magnet, and there's a metal bit on the bottom there with a glass. So that's it. And so it does it. It literally pushes the magnet up, and it sits back there. Sits back down on it, obviously. There you go. That's the way you fill a glass from the bottom up. Card only on here as well.
Yeah, it's on the board, sorry.
quid's not bad for a pint, you know, when you think of it. For a pint of Amstel, my local boozer, I think it's about £4.25. So my local boozer's dearer than what I like. Your bags, because they've got like a guide, an A4 sheet that's your maximum bag size. Just to get in this house, let me show you. I managed to convince them it's an A4 size. Well, put it up against the an A4 envelope, so yeah, it was basically the size. But so don't bother bringing a backpack, nothing like that. You won't get in with it, literally. Also, my digital SLR, she won't let me in with it. But the other guy said, no, it's fine, it's fine. It's like, fuck me, it's only a camera, for Christ's sake. But yeah, she won't let me in with it. So be careful what you bring to the match. I mean, this is only a friendly, it's just a, you know, friendly between two fucking old geezers, but even then they were still saying about, you know, should we, oh, can you let him in, can you let him in? For God's sake. Anyway. Well, another thing though is that they've got all these gates there, southbound and northbound, so just have to move this way. Read the ground, look at the signs, what's it, southbound, northbound. Don't come the way you went out of the station, because you end up walking this way again like I did.